I think you came to either my middle school or something. Maybe it was a camp when I was maybe 10, 11 years old. So I appreciate you. I appreciate your family.
I appreciate you, man. How excited for another chance to be able to win a ring.
Absolutely. It's an incredible honor to be a part of this organization. Super blessed. It's been a wild 5 years being a late round draft pick, but just honored to be a part of it.
Last year around this time, you were having twins. How are they doing?
They're doing great. Turning one on Monday, as I was leaving, I was reminiscing on what I was leaving last year. My wife was 8 months pregnant, and we had twins on the way, and I wasn't a father yet. And I was struggling the emotions of leaving. Should I stay? Should I go back? When? And I didn't know what was going to happen. And now I'm leaving, and my daughters are crawling around the floor, laughing and reading books, and it's just it's emotional. It's incredible. Just it's awesome being a dad. So
I know, man. And being playing a key part in helping your team win also has to feel good as well, to know that you're contributing to getting here to the Super Bowl.
Absolutely, it feels good. It's tough when a guy like Joe has to miss a week, and because he's been the best guard for the last 4 or 5 years in this league, incredibly consistent. So to step in for him and be able to be a part of that win was absolutely huge. I was proud of it. I was really proud of it.
I really want to know, the big question is, how cool was it getting the shout out from the Kelce brothers on the podcast, man? They were shouting out hometown, and I was watching it going, Allegretti, hometown? How cool was that, man?
It was awesome. I must have had hundreds of texts from people sending me the video, and to get the hometown Frankfurt, shouted out like that. Lincoln Way's an incredible football program. My head coach, Coach Z, and Dan Giordano, who played at Cincinnati with both the Kelces. He's one of the huge role models that I watched as a little kid playing at Lincoln Way East to move on, and it meant a lot. Trav's an incredible guy, and he's an incredible teammate and friend, and it was pretty cool to be shouted out because he's a legend, his brother's a legend, they're both going to be Hall of Famers, so to be mentioned is awesome.
Think about your offense. All season long, there were some ups and downs, right? You guys seem to have figured it out in the right time, like it's clicking at the right time. Does that give you guys confidence going into this matchup against the 49ers?
Absolutely. There's a process every year when you're trying to develop a championship team. And that process is not be the best from day one and try to win the Super Bowl. It is knowing that there's going to be bumps in the road and understanding that. And when you got a guy like Coach Reed up top that's done it year and year and year again, and Pat and Trav and Chris, who've been in this program for so long, they understand it's not just a smooth ride. There's going to be challenges, and we all believed in that process. We're committed to it, and it's coming to a good spot.
Representing Illinois too, man. How does that feel to be able to know Illinois kid, represent the University of Illinois, and what that means every time that you step out onto that field?
I'm incredibly proud of the University of Illinois. That's my mom went there, my brother went there, my wife. Countless brother-in-laws and sister-in-laws at this point. It means a ton to me, and to be able to represent this university at this level is incredible. I'm incredibly honored to do it.
Wishing you nothing.